Welcome back, guys. Today we are in Mother Russia, and we're gonna be flying an Aeroflot flight all the way from Nalchik Airport, URMN, to Vnukovo International, UUWW. It'll be a 2 hour and 15 minutes flight. We're gonna be using 19 pounds of fuel or gallons. We have 145 passengers in the gate, so let's get into our aircraft. And it's currently we're currently receiving light snow, and the weather is very. Very cold. It's supposed to be like 35 Fahrenheit. So let's get inside the cockpit. Let's get our flashlight and start getting the process ready of the light, the IRS. Let's try to get the aircraft set up as fast as we can because we have people waiting in the gate. Let's get ground services. Oh, so that's about it. We don't get any of the other options. So let's get the passengers in, ready for boarding.
Hi, cabin crew, we're ready to get going now, so as soon as you're ready, you can open the doors and start letting the passengers aboard. Thank you.
Nalchik Ground Aeroflot 275, could you please send a fuel truck?
No problem.
Aeroflot 275, no fuel truck is available.
So we don't have fuel. Routine cost index 38,000 feet. Let's request fuel again.
Nalchik Ground Aeroflot 275, could you please send a fuel truck?
Aeroflot 275, no fuel truck is available.
Forget it then. The temperature's in the cabin. Let's try to get out of here as soon as we can. IRS in line. Flying direct to this way. Get our airways part 11. Airways B119. Let's see if this works. Wow, the airways don't work. Now return. So FE. That's it. Those are the waypoints. to verify our flight plan in a second. Let's turn our fuel pumps. Turn our beacon. Start APU master. Flight plan. Perfect. Select an approach. ILS 1. I'm gonna select ILS 6 for now, and then while we're flying, I'll, you know, hopefully they will change it. Whatever. If they do, we change it. Won't be an issue. There's contact tower.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Welcome aboard the aircraft. My name's Steve. I'm your pilot this evening, along with First Officer David and your senior flight attendant, Alana, who, with the rest of the crew, will shortly be making our way around the cabin, making sure you're comfortable and ready to get us on our way. We're not actually anticipating any delays, so we should be arriving on time at our destination. The guys on the ground have just finished loading the final bits of luggage into the aircraft, so we should be on our way very shortly. We are just waiting to receive pushback and taxi clearance before we can start moving towards the runway. But if you could help the cabin crew by getting yourself sat comfortably with seatbelts fastened, that would be fantastic. In the meantime, once airborne, we'll be starting our in-flight services. But for now, I'd like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today, and I hope you enjoy the flight. Thank you.
Waiting for our APU to start. Should be running right now. Almost, let's request, let's go back to clearance.
Nalchik ground, Aeroflot 275 IFR to Vnukovo, ready to copy.
Aeroflot 275 is cleared to Vnukovo Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 6 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 122.3, squawk 0445.
Down.
Aeroflot 275 cleared to Vnukovo Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 6 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 122.3 squawk 0445.
Aeroflot 275, read back is correct. Contact ground on 118.3 when ready to taxi.
Jesus Christ, there we go, 19,000 gallons of fuel. Up the aircraft. Not so much. There we go.
Nalchik ground, Aeroflot 275 ready to taxi IFR.
Aeroflot 275 taxi to and halt short of runway 6 via taxiway 21. Contact tower on 118.3 when ready.
Engine number 2.
Taxi to and hold short runway 6 via taxiway 21 Aeroflot 275.
Thank you.
flex temp is going to be 55. Flaps 2. Okay, engines are running. Star selector off.
On behalf of the crew, I ask that you please direct your attention to the monitors above as we review the emergency procedures. There are 6 emergency exits on this aircraft.
Left, right, up, down.
Note that the nearest exit may be behind you. Count the number of rows to this exit. Should the cabin experience sudden pressure loss, stay calm and listen for instructions from the cabin crew. Oxygen masks will drop down from above your seat. Place the mask over your mouth and nose, like this. Pull the strap to tighten it. If you are traveling with children, make sure that your own mask is on first before helping your children. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing and evacuation, leave your carry-on items behind. Life rafts are located below your seats and emergency lighting will lead you to your closest exit and slide. We ask that you make sure that all carry-on luggage is stowed away safely during the flight. While we wait for takeoff, please take a moment to review the safety data card in the seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention. We hope you enjoy the flight.
Seats for takeoff.
Aeroflot 275, cleared for takeoff runway 6.
Cleared for takeoff. Auto brakes set to max.
Cleared for takeoff runway 6, Aeroflot 275.
Oh, we're gonna need anti-ice. Cut. Left clear, right clear. Unflex SRS, 55. 80 knots.
80 knots.
V1. Rotate. Positive climb.
Positive climb. Gear up.
Gear up.
275. Request flight level 260.
Aeroflot 275 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Expect flight level 260.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Expect flight level 260. Aeroflot 275.
We look like we're about to encounter some rough weather up ahead, so I've turned on the seatbelt signs. We'll do our best to keep any disturbances to a minimum, but for your safety, please make sure you remain seated with your belts fastened for the next 10 minutes or so, or until I turn the lights back off. Thank you.
Thank you. Message to the cabin.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Just a short message from the cockpit to let you know we have in fact reached our cruise level. We're now level at 35,000 feet. We're not anticipating any delays, so as the cabin crew make their way around the aircraft, please make sure you keep the aisles clear of any items, and please sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the flight. Thank you. Okay, so this is our top of descent. It told me to ascend to 30,000 feet. Give an announcement. Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit once again, you'll be delighted to know that we will shortly be starting our descent, at which point the cabin crew will start preparing for our arrival. If you can make sure all aisles are clear for the cabin crew as they start making their way around the aircraft, it would be most appreciated. Thank you.
Started our descent. Now our Russia. Now we need to start filling up our performance page for our approach. We'd like to fill this out. Position altitude is going to be 8,000 feet. Menu. This request weather.
to land runway 19er. Wind 130 at 5.
Clear to land runway 19er Aeroflot 275.
Okay, we're clear to land. It's a little bit of crosswind. We're fully configured. We are fully configured. Flaps down, gear down. Battle brakes set, speed brakes set. Now my only job is to maintain the aircraft and the great descent rate and straight with the runway. Let's see if I can do that with these winds. Okay, we're looking good. The city of Moscow looked beautiful when I was doing that turn. Give it a little bit high. Let's see if I can get on the Glasgow. Okay, there we go. We have great satisfaction with the passengers. It's going to be a successful flight.
500
check. We are committed, sir.
400.
We got the glide. Nope, too low. Let's go up a little bit. There we go. We're perfect. Perfect on the glide. Beautiful. Very beautiful approach into Moscow. We lost a Glasgow.
200. 100.
Oh, we see snow on the ground.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5.
And 5. Butter. Sliding off. There we go. Whoa! Perfect landing. This is my first perfect landing ever. We literally got butter out of this runway. Butter break off.
275. Turn next taxiway.
Flaps up.
The Cobra ground. Generic Papa Bravo Delta 143. 8 taxi to the gate.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated until the aircraft has arrived at the gate.
Okay, we got our announcements. Let's see which exit. Oh, look at those aircraft right there.
Taxiing to Gate Alpha 19er by taxiway Mark 1 generic 438.
Let's make our exit to the left.
Aeroflot 275, turn next taxiway.
Generic 438, hold position, caution, other traffic.
Aeroflot 275 contact ground on
119.45.
Yep, a little bump. Hold position generic 438. 119.45
for Aeroflot
275. And the lights off. APU on. Anti-ice off. Let's get our gate.
Vnukovo ground, Aeroflot 275, request taxi to the gate.
Aeroflot 275, taxi to Gate Alpha 11 via taxiway Mike 1.
Taxiing to Gate Alpha 11 via taxiway Mike 1, Aeroflot 275.
Pay low. Break a break off.
Aeroflot 275.
Yeah, I have to say.
Generic 438, continue taxi.
I have to say that the scenery is on point. This Moscow airport. This is the main airport for Moscow.
Roger, generic 438.
I downloaded it from from the official Moscow fly sim community. It's flysim.
Generic 438 hold position caution the Airbus A20N on the taxiway.
Dot.
Generic 438 continue taxi.
Are you from Russia? Flysim. Dot. Are you? And they're basically developing every scenery from Moscow for FSS 2020 to a high level of detail. So they're doing a great job, and the sceneries are free. So you know, if you want to fly in, you know, inside Russia, go and head over there and get some scenery. Minutes. It was supposed to be a 2 hour and 15 minutes flight. We did it very fast. Okay, let's get the gate.
Vnukovo ground Aeroflot 275. Could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Aeroflot 275, the jetway is going to be...
Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit once again, I hope you enjoyed your flight with us today. On behalf of myself, the first officer, and the cabin crew, we wish you a safe and pleasant journey from the airport and hope to see you again soon.
We made it all the way safe to Moscow, and check this aircraft taking off.
Contact Moscow Center on 119.5.
Let's get the baggage.
Vnukovo ground Aeroflot 275. Could you please send
taking
the baggage?
Aeroflot 275 baggage is on the way.
Check that out.
119.5 UTAIR 559er.
He's out. He's losing altitude, huh? Okay, let's disembark, get the baggage. Okay, so this is my final grade for this flight, a B. We had a perfect landing, butter town. And everything was perfect, basically. Thank you guys for watching, and leave your suggestions below in the video. Saw somebody that suggested a live stream into Santiago. I'll see what I can do about that, but leave your suggestions below. And thanks for watching, and like if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to be part of my group, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.